FibroGen drug Pamrevlumab targets pneumonia in coronavirus patients. American biotechnology company FibroGen is currently testing its antibody drug Pamrevlumab in clinical trials to determine if it can treat the symptoms of pneumonia in severely ill coronavirus patients. On June 8, FibroGen announced that they had launched an open-label, randomized parallel-arm study testing the efficacy and safety of their drug against standard of care in around 68 patients in Italy. Headed by Professor Luca Ricceldi of the Fondazione Policlinico Universitario A. Gemelli IRCCS and the Catholic University of the Sacred Heart in Rome, the investigator-initiated clinical trial mainly aims to assess the impact of Pamrevlumab on coronavirus patients' blood oxygenation. According to the company's press release on Globe Newswire, patients in the trial will be randomly chosen to receive either standard of care or Pamrevlumab in a 1:1 ratio. The investigator may also decide if a few patients may continue treatment for up to 12 weeks. Elias Kujakci, the Senior Vice President of Clinical Development, Drug Safety and Pharmacovigilance in FibroGen said, "Recent data indicate the presence of interstitial pneumonia in the majority of hospitalized patients infected with COVID-19. This kind of disease can cause intubation, respiratory failure, decreased blood oxygen levels, and death in a number of patients who need ventilation." Kujakci explained that connective tissue growth factor of CTGF may promote vascular leakage and lead to pulmonary edema. This is the condition Pamrevlumab targets, as it is an anti-CTGF monoclonal antibody that can improve oxygenation in coronavirus patients by reversing the edema. According to pharmaceutical news site Clinical Trials Arena, CTGF is common in patients with chronic fibrotic and proliferative disorders, which are diseases that involve the excessive growth of fibrous tissue. The scarring caused by the diseases can lead to organ dysfunction and, ultimately, organ failure. It has also been known to cause numerous types of cancers and tumors. FibroGen says that because their drug can inhibit the activity of CTGF, Pamrevlumab can treat a number of disorders caused by CTGF. While the coronavirus trial for Pamrevlumab is only just starting, it is currently in phase 3 clinical studies for the treatment of pancreatic cancer and idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis. It is also in phase 2 clinical studies for the treatment of Duchenne muscular dystrophy. FibroGen has said that Pamrevlumab has consistently demonstrated a good safety and tolerability profile in all its clinical studies. Thank you.